Today's Radio KD8TTE will demonstrate control of a directed net on amateur radio. Stick around. In an earlier video, we talked about net control, and today we're going to demonstrate how to do it using the Central Ohio traffic net as an example. You're going to see, number one, I am getting ready for the net. Number two, I am driving the net by using a script that helps me keep track of everything. Number three, I go through the process of call up. Number four, I direct stations to relay traffic from one to another. Number five, I tie it all together to make sure that we have all of the business taken care of, and then we dismiss the net. Net control is straightforward. You can do it. Central Ohio Traffic Net is a training net, and it's where beginners come to start getting experience and to be able to operate on amateur radio, not just locally, but even internationally when it is called for. Let's jump right in.
Welcome to the WHRRK repeater.
Good evening.
This is the Central Ohio Traffic Net, a part of the Ohio section of the National Traffic System. We meet daily to handle traffic. This is a directed net, and net control will control the net. Your net control is Kilo, Delta 8, Tango, Tango, Echo. My name is Matthew, and I am located at Bexley. This is a training net, and all licensed amateurs are welcome to check in. When checking in, please indicate your location by county. If in Franklin County, indicate your location by quadrant, as determined by the boundaries of High Street and Broad Street in Columbus, as northeast, southeast, southwest, or northwest. Is there any emergency or priority traffic? Are there mobile stations? Section net liaison, please. The section net liaison, say again. Unknown station, you are weak, unreadable, not holding the repeater. Further liaison stations.
Whiskey 8 Sierra Golf Mike, Franklin County EMA liaison, no traffic.
Kilo Delta 8, Kilo Bravo X-ray, I can be SNL, and I think that we should be trying to get in.
W8SGM Roger, KD8KBX Roger, KD8UUB, KD8KBX, please go to 76, establish contact, confirm that is the station coming in.
KD8KBX, going 76.
Agency or other liaison stations. Stations with traffic only. If listing Columbus, please indicate the address East County or quadrant of Franklin County.
KBX returning.
KD8KBX, KD8TTE.
Yep, that was UUB, and he's standing by on 7-6.
This is KD8TTE, Roger. Thank you. And does he have traffic? Over.
Let me check. He's monitoring this, so I'll go find out.
Roger. The station's with traffic only.
Kilo 3 Alpha Uniform X-ray, northeast with traffic.
Kilo 3 Alpha Uniform X-ray, northeast. Good to hear your sonorous voice. Please list.
Same to you. It's been a while. I have a book of 3, 4 Kilo Delta 8 Kilo Bravo X-ray. K3 AUX.
K3 AUX, KD8TTE, Roger. Thank you. Further stations with traffic. K3AUX, Roger. K3AUX. KD8KBX. Change frequency, 7-6. Exchange book of 3. Over.
Going to 7-6. KD8KBX.
K3AUX to 7-6.
Further stations with traffic. Stations outside of Franklin County with or without traffic. Stations with or without traffic in northeast Franklin County.
Victor 8 Zulu, northeast, no traffic. Good evening.
Kilo Victor 8 Zulu northeast, no traffic. Roger, thank you. Further stations northeast Franklin County. Stations with or without traffic, southeast Franklin County.
Figures 2, 2, figure 6, figure 1, figures 1, 3, amateur call, Whiskey Alpha 3, Echo Zulu, November, break.
Roger, 4, 1, 1.
Number 4, 1, 2, Alpha Romeo Lima Niner, October 3, 1, break. Figures 2, 3. Figure 3.
This is the Central Ohio Traffic Net, KDATTE Net Control. Further stations with or without traffic inside or outside of Franklin County, anywhere within the sound of my voice.
K3AUX back, set 3.
KD8KBX back, receive 3.
All traffic and business brought to the net has been taken care of. Is there any more business for this session? The Central Ohio traffic net is closed at 1927 local. Thanks to everyone who participated, especially those who brought or took traffic. Thanks to the Central Ohio Radio Club for use of this repeater. Please check us out on the web at whiskey.charlie-oscar-tango-november.uniform-sierra. Kilo Delta 8 Tango Tango Echo is clear after a control function.
Welcome to the WHRRK repeater.
Good evening.
File 1 load.
So as you were able to see, I didn't have an awful lot of difficulty. We had a few issues with some stations not being able to get in. We were able to make sure that we managed what was happening. All of the business got done. We were able even to move traffic on a side channel. I hope that you found that to be interesting, and I hope that it encourages you to give your hand a try at the job of net control. If your local net is in operation, your local net probably needs net control operators, and it's an excellent way that you are able to provide service to your fellow amateur radio volunteers. Thanks very much for watching. I hope that you subscribe, continue to watch for more videos, and do let others know if you found this helpful. If you have questions or comments, do always feel free to contact me. And I look forward to seeing you in a future video. This is Radio KD8TTE, out.